cottonwood leaves. And up ahead is the Sandia Mountains. So enjoy this. So, you can't get a clear visual right now because my camera is zip tied to my bike, but all this here is the Rio Grande River. I will make a video about that later.
Whoa! Oh, guys, you only live once, right? So to my left are the cottonwood trees. We have the largest cottonwood forest in the United States.
All right, guys, so we're going through the bosque just like I told you.
You will now start to see all different colors. Balls here. Hooray!
So typically I run through here or walk, but my boyfriend bought me a bike for my birthday, so now I'm trying it out. This is actually our first time on this side of the bosque. Wow. Beautiful. So I guess I am going to be able to show you guys the Rio Grande Bosque. As you guys can see, the water is really low right now. You're gonna go biking in the lodo. So lodo in Spanish means mud. Whoa, did you guys see that? There he goes, off to the sunset. You can do it. And that, my friends, you know what that is. But in case you don't know, it's an eagle. And in Spanish, they're called águilas. No, I'm not Dora the Explorer, in case you guys think I'm just me. Let's go.
I'm the map.
I'm the map and the map. Right beside me, baby. It's right beside me. Right beside me. It's our anniversary today. We've been together for only 1 year. He's pretty cool.